you gotta listen to this shit. Listen to this fucking retard.
Kim Kardashian, alright. I'm being honest. I say this from the heart. Look, I know this may sound a little erotic, but for everything that I did for you in the 5 years that I liked you, well, you gotta minus the 2 years from the 7 years. Okay, I was married for 2 years. Those years, come on, I loved my wife, I was with her. But for the 5 years that I was trying to get with you, you know, I rejected women that wanted to be with me for you. I said, no, I'm sorry, I want Kim. For everything that I did for you, I think what you need to do, I mean, you don't need to do it. I mean, you don't have to do anything you don't want to do. I'm saying, but would be the right thing. I think you need to take it all off from me. Take your clothes off. No, I'm serious. That's what, I mean, any girl in your shoes would do it. I think you should do it, too.
Fuck.
Kim Car-
He's fucking lost it. He's a fucking full-blown stalking schizophrenic.